You see what happens here? This is it. Whoever put this in didn't do it right. Preferably here, but they're on the side. So now you got to take cover off just to access the screws. But they're supposed to be okay. Just gonna kind of snug them in place. Guess we're gonna go ahead and put everything together now.
Yeah.
It keeps all the debris from going in and winding up around the con room. Just a little glue to make the gasket stick. That fiber deflector wouldn't be in there, would be no problem. I always loosen this much up. That way this sticks out roughly like that. I can assemble a gearbox and everything on it and then push it all back. But because this doesn't allow me, that takes away this much distance. So now I lost all this distance.